You're gonna tell us everything you know.
I'm not telling you a mother.
You can electrocute him all day. It'll only make him angrier.
I, on the other hand, will tell you everything.
Really?
Michael Bryce was trying to put his past behind him.
You need to forget bodyguarding.
Repeat after me. No bodyguarding.
No.
Then he got pulled back in.
Let's go!
Jesus!
To protect this homicidal nutbag's wife.
What is he doing here? I said, get anyone but Michael Bryce.
I believe it's pronounced, thank you.
In 4 days, all of Europe will burn.
They're planning a full-scale cyber attack.
Do not screw this up.
But we are definitely gonna screw this up. I promised my therapist no bodyguarding. Let's not do that, guys. Let's just focus.
I got it. No, it's fine. You guys have at it. Maybe feather the brake a bit.
I need you to protect us.
We're trying to have a baby.
May God have mercy on our souls.
Ethan, no, no, no. Now repeat after me.
I'm unlicensed.
That's terrible.
Louder.
I'm unlicensed. And I don't give a...
We need guns. We need boats. We need them. Are you ready to get your freak on?
What?
That came out wrong. Not together. With us. That also came out wrong.
Now let's go do what we do and blow some things up.
I would make a great mother, don't you think?
I think you're a great mother.
Thank you. It must be your powerful asexuality that makes you such a good listener.
Can we just acknowledge that not only are we safe, this really feels like a new beginning.